Hello folks, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and I'm so excited we finally got our first 20 view in, and boy is it nice. And I want to tell you, the easiest way to get hold of me is my cell number. It's 541-954-5705. This new Mercedes chassis does everything but dance. It's incredible. And they've used every little area. The one thing you'll notice right away is even right here, you got a place to put things. There's a pocket here. These German designs and Winnebago designs really go well together. Really safety conscious too. The Winnebago is one unit that has the highest crash rating of all RVs. They're the only ones that prove their integrity, their structural integrity. Your storage compartments have triple bulb seals, so dirt can't get them. There's 110 in there. Also, in this particular model, you have a nice clean outside storage here. You have endless hot water heater, so you can take long hot showers if you feel like it, if you're plugged in somewhere. They always come with an LP generator for when you need 110. Another triple bulb seal compartment. You got a roof ladder, goes onto a fiberglass roof. You can walk on the roof. These units come with a 500-pound tongue weight and a 5,000-pound hitch. This one's ordered full body paint, so you don't ever have to worry about chipping or fading. There's all your dump station, everything right there. How convenient. And then your black tank flush is right here. But this is your gravity fill for your water. If you're not hooked in with your hose, you just fill it right here through this compartment. This is a beautiful color, by the way. It's silver, white, and black. I've got the key here. They do have a locking fuel tank. So basically, you open the door here, and then here's your fuel tank. These new diesels, you can almost breathe the exhaust because of DEF. And then the new seats in a Mercedes are really comfortable. It's all memory foam, memory positions. So very, very comfortable seats. And the smart wheel I'll show you inside, but you can do everything from your steering wheel. These new models have accident prevention and everything. So come on inside. Nice smooth lines too, by the way. So first thing you notice about a Winnebago is the entrance is all real stable, and then there's steel bars to hang on to, so it makes it really convenient. You walk in. This coach is wide open. This is the new 24D model. And one thing I want to do is turn the power on here so you can see the unit. You have convenient electric switches here. You have one for your power awning, one for your coach. So it makes it easy to store. Plenty of LED lighting. Now people are mixing light and dark cabinets nowadays, and really brightens up the kitchen. These Winnebago cabinets they've used for a long time with this shiny finish, makes them easy to wipe off. And one thing nice about a Winnebago, all their cabinets are always really big. You don't have to worry, will a plate fit, will something, you know what I mean? That plastic is free if you buy it. So the windows are really convenient in this. They don't steam up either. They pop out. And then if you want to screen them, just pull that down. If you want to black them out, pull that up. So, had these windows for a long time. Now they've perfected them. Okay, so this is popular nowadays too. You have an electric, true induction, and a gas burner. It's a lot better than it used to be. You used to have just two little gas burners. Now you've got both combination. And then, I don't know how they do it, but everything is large on a Winnebago. They, you know, the drawers are deep. It just seems so much nicer than most products. And they're using soft touch drawers, just like a Highline house. Your oven is down below. And when you use a microwave, you can also use it as a microwave. Another big drawer. Like I said, I don't know how they do it. This is all empty too. A lot of them you open and there's other things in here. The stainless steel sinks are always going to be popular, I think. Got bamboo on one side for a chopping block. Get two of those. Right. So, I found out something interesting with Winnebago training is very few people don't get this bed. So, if you want, I mean, do get this bed. So, if you did want an entertainment center up here, you'd pretty much have to order it. But this bed, if you don't have a grandkid or you want to hide up here, take a nap, is used, you can use it for storage. It does have all the LED lights up there. It has the charging stations, has 110. So it's really a nice, convenient place to lay up and read or something like that. These I call them yacht-style dinettes, but makes into a bed. This comes out, this whole area becomes a bed. Lighting is phenomenal. There's a master switch over there. But once again, you have really deep cabinets and they have separators built in. A lot of them, when you open up these cabinets like this, they don't have separators built in, where this product does. And then coming around here, this has really caught on. Oh, by the way, even behind the TV, there's storage. And this is where your towel goes. I mean, how ingenious is this? So, I don't know who thought of that, but whoever did, they got my kudos. That's a good idea. I've never seen that before. Like I said, this is my first time being in a 20. So, here's your thermostat, runs the coach here. This is the bed that goes down. This is your slide room control. This has the solar charger on it already. This is your station. We show you how all that works. Nice big refrigerator. Biggest they've ever had in a small unit. In a 24 unit, this is a huge refrigerator. This is really nice too. I showed you all these big drawers here. Look at this. It's incredible. And then down here, you have a storage room here. So, in a minute, I'll show you how this bed goes down, but I want to show you the bathroom here real quick. Okay, so back here in the bathroom, it's a nice size bathroom. This is closet. There's a table that goes between the chairs. If you wanted a cocktail table, these are the cushions that go on top of the passenger chairs when they swivel around in the driver's chairs to bring them up to the level inside the coach. And then, like I said, your rod length goes all the way back there. Comes with a medicine chest. Plenty of storage under the sink. Toilet paper holder and a nice big shower. This does have an exhaust fan in the bathroom. So, anyway, now I'm going to show you the bed. All right, so the bed, if you can push a button, you can go to bed. It's a couch. It's a bed. And that's really amazing to me. It's a couch, then it's a bed. So, Murphy beds have been around for many years. And they're very comfortable. This is memory foam, so you'll sleep like a baby. You should anyway. So I've always liked selling Winnebago products because of the quality. They're very high quality units. So If this unit appeals to you or any VIEW product that I sell, please give me a call at 541-954-5705.
I bought my Winnebago through the RV Corral because these guys have been serving the state of Oregon and Lane County since 1988.
I bought my Winnebago because of the 50-year tradition of excellence that drives the RV market.
Well, ultimately, I bought because of the great service and help I was given.
I still purchase mine because of their tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
I guess we can both agree RV Corral is Eugene's number one dealer.